come here, I'll show you. It's the Three Stooges. Hey, what are you doing here?
Family therapy. You didn't say family therapy.
Family therapy, that's what, right here. For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, we're not afraid. Live from the Brawler Room, it's a really big old-time radio medicine show, 3 Chords and the Truth. And don't worry about the low quality of the audio video, because we shoot it with a potato. First song is a good old country song from Joni Mitchell.
You say potato, I say potato.
I want to go see Joni. She's down in Bel Air down there.
Is she? I was just reading about her life.
I almost killed a taxi driver down there. No, he was the guy. Oh, he did something really bad. Well, we're big on justice, you know, the Irish. We don't like to be put down, you know, because we were low down for a long time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they made books. The British made books, had pictures of us and the black people and all us inferior people. You know.
Yeah. That's how you identify them?
Identify what?
Black people and Irish people, and like one of those.
Well, I think we take it. Well, the black people don't take it well either.
No one's really that into it, are they?
Shut up. What song do you want?
Circle Game. Oh, yeah, yesterday, right. A child came out to wander.
I was talking about Joni Mitchell. Yeah, I gotta go see her. What key? Is this it?
This is it. C.
Yesterday, child came out to wander. He caught a dragonfly inside a jar. He was fearful when the sky was full of thunder. And tearful at the falling of a star. And the seasons, they go round and round. And the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came and go round and round and round in a circle game.
In the circle game.
Now the boy moves 10 times through the sea. He skated over 10 clear frozen streams. And words like when you're older must appease him. And promises of someday make him grieve. And the seasons, they go round and round. And the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can't return, we can only look behind from where we came. And go round and round and round in a circle game.
In a circle game. In a circle game. Circle game.
16 years, 16 summers gone. Car wheels turn, car wheels through this town. cartwheels. And they tell him, take your time, it won't be long now. You'll drag your feet to slow the circles down. And the seasons, they go round and round. And the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can return, we can only look behind from where we came and go round and round and round in the circle again.
In the circle again. In the circle again. Again.
The years go by and now the boy is 20. And his dreams have lost some grandeur coming true. But there'll be new dreams, maybe better dreams, and plenty before the last revolving wheel is through. And the seasons, they go round and round. And the painted ponies go up and down. We're captive on a carousel of time. We can return, we can only look behind from where we came and go round and round and round in that circle again. We're in the circle again. We're in the circle again. In the circle again. Just go on and play that for a minute. Along with what my cousin used to tell me to contemplate on. You know what it was?
What?
The sex life of the African beetle bug. He would always say that's what... Well, hey, Claire, what are you doing? I'm just contemplating the sex life of the African beetle bug.
That's weird.
Well, Claire was a...
I like the name Claire for a boy.
Yeah, same color hair as me.
Cool.
Had orange hair, same as me.
Nice.
Yep. All right, well, here we are. We got to go take a... Oh, yeah, the limo's coming to pick you up. Did you tell him that, Mom?
Yeah, but move it down, Dad. Move it down.
For the ride.
For the ride.
Yeah. Okay, so... Limo's pulling up just outside the door to your mind in about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And you got to get in the limo. Really cool. We're gonna take a ride.
Gonna take a ride.
Gonna take a ride.
Gonna take a ride.
I pass a honky tonk.
Pass a honky tonk.
Pass the county line.
I pass the county line.
Through the amber waves
through
of grain.
Waves of grain.
Past the dairy cow.
With the big brown eyes.
The cornfield green.
Cornfield of dreams.
It's like Kevin Costner's only the country
cornfield
singer's coming up.
Cornfield of dreams. Cornfield of dreams.
Coming out. Only Molly can see him.
Well, Dad, it's Buck Owens, but he doesn't want one of his songs. He just wants a song that sounds like his. He wants Dim Lights, Thick Smoke.
Right here?
G-sharp. But you can do this if you want.
Dim Lights, Thick Smoke. Loud music. It's the only kind of light ever gonna understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, loud, loud music. You'll never make no wife to no home-loving man.
You ain't never gonna make a wife to no home-loving man.
We Well, the home and the little children, they mean nothing to you. And that house built of love ain't a husband so true. You'd rather have a drink with the first guy you meet. And the only home you know is that club down the street. Lies, fake smoke, loud music, the only kind of life you ever gonna understand. I said dim lies, fake smoke, and loud music. You never make no wife to no home loving man, and losing you best thing is poppy, poppy, poppy. That was right again. Nice. Give me the pig. When I started doing that, because it's a mimic school. It's a school of mimicry.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
In other words, do this. Oh, have you seen the pig? I should always show the people the pig, because she's really good looking.
Yeah, she's a good looking pig,
she's
man.
She's the best one on the show. Well, almost, Mom.
Yeah.
Have to consider me. Oh, hey, we need a little good book in here, don't we?
We need a little good book.
Or do we got to get going?
We need a little look in
we
the good
book. We got to
get
going. Keep an eye on your...
Take a little look.
Yeah. Eww. Ah, never mind.
Everybody get back in the limo and get on the old country road, that old county line road.
We got to get some sex in the show real quick, and that's why we go to the girl's toes.
Oh, the girl is toes. Oh, the girl is toes.
Hanging out of the window.
Hanging out of the window.
Somebody sees a great big tower.
Station GHRT. Station GHRT. Is there for you and me? Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant. You can get anything you want.
Oh, you and anything you want down to that Alice's restaurant. Except Alice. Gonna pull in the old station. Go up to the front desk, see Betty Page. Your cigarette girl uniform. She'll give you your special tea with the ayahuasca or whatnot in it. Send you down the stairs here to the broiler room at the Griffinheart Studios for the really big old time radio medicine show, 3 Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog Doo.
And the Reverend Dr. Joey D2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah. Bam-ba-dee-oop-ba-boo-ba-dee-oop-ba-dee-oop-ba-boo-rum. Live performance talk radio, that's what it is, Mom.
Yeah.
I invented it.
Yeah.
Or I stole it from someone. Hal David and Burt Bacharach.
But
remember I was talking about her?
No.
That's who it is. Dionne Warwick.
Dionne Warwick.
Warwick. The smart speaker says Warwick. I say Warwick.
Yeah.
Because it's spelt like that.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what it is now. She's got me confused.
Yeah.
But she's a robot and I'm a human. So I don't know.
It's never
she's okay. I like her okay. You know, late in the evening. Oh. Do you know the... Oh, yeah. I was supposed to say, we need some Hal David and Burt Bacharach and Dionne song, Dionne
uh-huh.
Warwick songs.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
We need to do no like, do you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long. We got to put some of those really feel-good songs in the way. You know.
Yeah.
Do you know... Oh. And then I'm supposed to run into that. I already did it, so it just came up.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
Yeah. No, I was supposed to look at you and go, by the way, do you know the way to San Jose?
Well, we almost did it.
Yeah. I'm going to do the one from Valley of the Dolls.
Okay. Which one's
Where
that?
Where will I go? Where did I? How will I? Lost as a lamb. Rappy-po-po. You listen to it. It's really cool, man. I don't know if it's perfect for me, but it's really good. I like it.
Okay.
It was kind of like the, she does mostly happy and up songs,
yeah.
But that was melancholic. But yeah. It did make the TV movie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of happy songs, we got Yellow Bird for you coming up here now, if you get in the C position.
I can do it, because I know it just means taking the, what do you call this again?
Drugs.
Hmm? No, this thing. The Capicolo or whatever?
Yeah, capo.
Yeah. Capolini.
Yeah.
Yeah, Capolini. I know if I put it on the A there, then I play it in a G. You want it in a G?
Yeah.
That'll be C then.
There you go.
That'll be in the
key
of C.
That's the cool part of the show.
But I wanted to say something else. Okay. I got a new song on the assembly line. We basically have a factory. Because we're songwriters, right? And the new song on the assembly line is... Well, this is the hook anyways. It's probably called Mama's Hole or something like that. That doesn't sound good. I just said that. Sorry. The hook is, your mama left a hole in you that's just too big for me to fill. You know what I mean? Yeah. That's a heavy song. What did I say the day it was going to be? Mama's Hole. That's no good, Mom. That won't work.
No.
I can't market.
No.
I can't market that because you're playing around with, you know, mama. Mother.
You don't want to mess with mama.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You want to get killed or what?
Yellow Bird dead.
All right. This was my mama's favorite song because her favorite singer was that Harry Belafonte.
Yes.
I think she actually saw him.
Hey, you know another name for a woolly mammoth? Harry Elefonte.
She threw the old man out and went straight out and got the Harry Belafonte. Huh? What? What did you say?
I just made up a joke.
Another name
for a woolly mammoth? Harry Elefonte.
Harry Elefonte. Nice.
Good.
Not too bad. Taught her everything I know, and she still doesn't know anything. That's not good.
Doesn't say a lot about you. Yellow Bird, up high in banana tree.
Your mama left a hole in you. Oh. Just picture yourself down in Trinidad. Yellow Bird, high in banana tree. Yellow Bird, you sit all alone like me. Did your lady friend leave the nest again? That is very bad, makes me feel so sad. You should fly away in the sky away, 'cause you're more lucky than me. Pickers coming soon, they're picking night to noon. Black and yellow you look just like a banana too. They might pick you someday. Yellow Bird, yellow bird, yellow bird. You know, could we work in that? You know how I always used to, I still have a tremendous motivation to make the last line. We go, just try this here. We go, yeah. Yellow bird, yellow bird. You're just a yellow bird. Or some other way, just to get those words. Yeah, yeah, that's right. You're just a yellow bird. I had a yellow truck. It's the best truck I ever had. I like yellow. It's like a happy.
Yeah.
It's a happy, happy color. You're yellow. Make a move for that gun and you're dead where you sit. What?
Long may you run. Let's just go right into it.
Straight into Neil Young.
Straight into Neil Young. We got it.
Neil Young's song about surfing on the prairie. Yeah. Yeah, Saskatchewan surfing. We don't just sing Americana Country Blues.
No.
We are Americana Country Blues.
Yeah.
That good or what?
Very good.
Now what do you want?
Long may you run.
Oh, yeah, put it over there. I used to know it. Well, they were playing Neil Young in the on the radio when I was in the cradle.
What were you doing in there?
Being a baby. Just a minute. We've been through some things together. The trunks of memories still come. We find things to do in the stormy weather. Long may you run.
Long may you run.
Long may you run. Long may you run. Though these changes have come, may you go on shining in the sun. Long may you run.
Long may you run.
Down in Blind River in 1962, last I saw you alive, running down that empty ocean road into the surf on time. Long may you run, yeah. Long may you run. Though these changes have come, may you go on shining in the sun. Long may you run. Long may. Long may you run.
Long may you run.
There's a genius right there. That was fantastic. Squeeze the pig. You get to squeeze the pig when you start writing, Mo. That was Molly. Arranging songs. That's really good, Mo. Excellent.
Good. I was seized by the
spirit. You start loosening up and getting into it. You know, we'll play the black card. I swear I'll play it.
Don't do it,
I got it in me. Oh.
You wish.
That was one of my favorite lines that I ever heard there back in the dating, you know. You ask the girl if she's got any Irish in her.
Yeah.
And when she says no, you say, well, would you like a little? Top of the morning. That was sex, wasn't it, Ma?
That was. You got it in the show.
I like my top of the morning part.
Yeah. Yeah, because I think
I didn't think you'd know the guy
Irish
was Irish,
accent.
Right?
Yeah, you'd have to say, like, an Irish guy goes up to a girl in the bar. And
no, but it obviously comes after the guy is talking about being Irish, I think.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Is that white on that side or what?
On that side there, yeah.
Put it in my ear, will you? Okay, there it goes. Live performance talk radio.
Hold on, I'm trying to get it.
Just put it there, I'll shove it in. Okay?
There you go.
Oh, God almighty, that sounds terrible. What did I say about mother? Mother's hole or something? I can't help it. It just comes out like that, man. It's not edited. Now, what do you got? You got something good now?
Yeah, we're going to sing My Dear Someone.
Oh, my God. Thought it was going to be like an easy country song.
No.
Not all country songs are easy. I'm not inferring that. I was just thinking about I'm a honky tonk man.
No. My dear someone.
Okay. Fairly slow. I wanna go all over this world. Start living. I know that there is somebody who's waiting for me. I'll build a boat steady and true. Soon as she's done, I'm gonna sail her away in my dream of my dear, dear someone.
One little star shining tonight knows where you are. Stay, little star, steady by to guide me afar. Rush, little wind, over the deep. Oh, hurry and take me straight into the arms of my dear someone.
Hurry and take me straight into the arms of my dear someone. I got that. Get out while we're still alive. All right, that's My Dear Someone. But you know what I just realized when we sang that? We're just starting it, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's a complete harmony song that we're not doing any harmony in. We have to add it in, that's for sure. Okay, quick, before they get back with the star of the show, she has to go get the star of the show. It won't pull money, two pull shows. You get ready and I go, cat goes, so don't you step on my blue statue. Hey, can do anything but lay over my blue statue.
Oh, and I said,
how much is that doggy in the wind? The woman, the one with the waggly tail. She got a waggly tail. I said, how much is that doggy in the window. Oh man, I do hope that doggies for sale.
There she is, we're getting Roger Miller and we're going.
Gonna go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Bobby oh, bo bo. We're gonna put a smile on your face if there's nothing wrong. Bobby oh, bo bo. Think about a good time that you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a sunshine song. You go walking in the sunshine song. You go walking in the sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. Back when we had the good dog, he used to either howl or fall asleep. The good dog. No, she's young. She'll pick it up eventually. He was old and tired. Okay, now listen. Your life will never be the same, of course. Because you watched the whole 3 Chords and the Truth. And that's going to change you, for sure. So you want to try and get back here now and keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers. And don't push no buttons, you guys. Y'all come back now, you hear? And listen.